It was an uppercut that put her down.
We've talked about Shields never having to overcome adversity in the ring.
Here we are.